These three buses, one you see behind me, will be joined by 7 new buses by the end of the year, as well as an additional 7 after that. And it's also my understanding that that MTA is helping us with some buses as well in the short term, so I appreciate MTA's support for us as well to help our fleet, for our aging fleet. Now, as you'll see when you take a tour on the bus in a moment, these buses are all electric powered. People may have already seen some of the buses that are already in action around Columbia at the route, at the 401 route. They've all had the same unique design, the wrap on the buses, so you know which ones you're going to be riding on. These electric powered buses will assist in reducing greenhouse gas emissions, and as gas prices increase over time, they will be more cost effective and cheaper to run than our other diesel buses. They'll also be quieter than our typical buses, and something that I'm sure many people will appreciate, the buses will have USB ports that you can plug your phone into and charge as you're riding along in the bus to add to an overall better riding experience.
Pretty cool.
You can hear as we're accelerating, you're not hearing anything. Another key feature to support these buses is the inductive charging station that will rest here at the transit hub. So I guess it's right here behind me. So we have the induction right here, so as the buses come up, they can charge while the riders are disembarking and getting onto the buses. With the additional charging station, the buses will have a range of 190 miles. And we're gonna have data to compile to find out if the use of this charging station for the electric buses will determine if its efficiency is warranting that we do this in other places of the county. Thank you very much.
You're welcome, sir.
Anytime. Hope you enjoy it.
Yes.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, they got
it's all good. It's all good. It's all good.